decades, scientists have been studying Uzi, the Iceman, a 5,300-year-old man found preserved in an Italian glacier. A new study out in Cell Press analyzed the microbiomes in his stomach to reconstruct his last meal. Scientists found almost half of it was fat.
I think a diet has to be adapted to your needs, also what you are currently doing. And the Iceman tells us this, I think, in the best way. He's hiking in high altitudes in a mountain region, and he needs energy, and the best energy source is fat.
You could call Uzi's last meal the original keto diet. Researchers found almost half of his diet was fat from an ibex, an alpine deer. They say it also included goat dairy products like milk and cheese, as well as whole grains. They also came across molecules which occur in charcoal, coriander oil, and lemon oil, suggesting Uzi cooked over a fire and used herbs. Researchers also uncovered plant cells from a toxic fern called bracken in his system. But that didn't kill the Iceman. Previous analysis showed that he was shot with an arrow. Even though the Iceman was found more than 25 years ago, research continues to bring up new mysteries. For example, in a 2016 study on Uzi's intestine and stomach, scientists detected DNA from bacteria that about half of modern humans still have. Moving forward, researchers plan to reconstruct the ancient gut microbiomes of the Iceman and other mummies.
He's like a window into the past, and this people are fascinating from of this. So we have here somebody who lived 5,000 years in Europe ago, and he gives us a glimpse on how the people were